This photo shows how far the molehill destroyer will carry and spread the dirt evenly over the field. For the past 4 years, we have only used the Morris Harrow Packer Wrangler 2. We will now have kits available for Flexicoil Harrow Packer Bar, Rightway Harrow Packer Bar, Degelmann Heavy Harrow, Degelmann Land Roller, and possibly other makes and models if there is enough demand. This will allow you to make use of some of those old Packer Bars that are not being used any longer. The Degelmann Heavy Harrow is a very well built unit that we feel will make an excellent unit with the jumbo drag mounted on it. Many ranchers have a lot of stones and have asked for a molehill destroyer drag in front of the roller. This will allow for leveling molehills and pushing the stones back down in one pass. To install a Series 3 kit on a Morris Harrow Packer Bar, just drop off the packers, install the drag, and you'll be ready to go. To install a Series 3 or Series 4 on a Flexicoil or Rightway Harrow Packer Bar, just drop off the packers. With the hardware kit supplied, you will move the harrows back and install the drag in front of the harrows. To install a Series 3 or Series 4 drag on a Degelmann Heavy Harrow, you will remove the front three rows of tines. There is only three bolts holding on a 10-foot section of tines, so it won't take long. You will have to install the lift arms that will be lifting the drag for transport. These lift arms only have one bolt, so they will install very quickly. The drag will now mount in front of the remaining two rows of tines. To install a Series 3 or Series 4 drag on a Degelmann Land Roller, follow the mounting instructions. The drag will be lifted with hydraulics for transporting. We just finished a tour of southern Saskatchewan and northeastern Alberta, putting on 15 field days. The ranchers were totally amazed and impressed at the performance of the Series 3 machine. Comments were, "I've never seen anything like it. I've tried everything under the sun. This machine is huge. I could cover a lot of ground in no time." It was the rancher's first choice, without a doubt. It takes 8 to 10 weeks for delivery of a molehill destroyer. Act now and select the harrow bar or roller that you want to equip and call us now.
Standing in line just to watch us fall. Oh.